I received a message from Cash Token and they asked me to dial *479# and follow the instruction there. Then when I open a cash wallet, then I can recharge, pay bills and swap with my wallet. So that's what I did. So when I loaded my wallet, I bought credits, I bought data. Then after some weeks, a lady called me that won the sum of 20,000 from Cash Token. I was like, well, at first I didn't believe it when they sent me the message. I just, let me try, since it's from Airtel. So I just tried. And when she called me, I was happy. And she said I should do a short video. But at that time I couldn't, but my phone was kind of faulty. So I now, the smartphone I was using, I now dialed *. For I explained to her, so she now said no problem, that I can still get my money. So I now dialed the code *479#. So I now noticed that they've credited my wallet with 20,000 naira. So from there I now transfer it back to my bank account. So when I got the money, I was kind of low on cash because I was moving work, I was leaving the place I am from, going to somewhere. So I was not kind of buoyant at that moment. So the money really helped me at that time. It was plain, as in, no, when I bought card, I received the credit. When I saw, the data was on my phone. So I didn't even doubt it. So I was playing with it. Even when the lady called me that I've won, I was like, okay, I was happy, but I believe that it's real. I would like to tell people that don't believe that Cash Token is real, because I've won from it and I've loaded my card, I bought data on it. I believe that someday I will win more, as in more than what I won before. So that's why I still keep using it. I've not forgotten about it. I still recharge through it, I still load my card through it. So I still believe I will win. Even win bigger sum than what I won before.